16. Parental guidance is advised.
Surprise! Okay. It's been a while since I actually came on air when I'm dressed like this. But whatever, you have to be Pan-Africanist. Welcome to the show. The show is called Afro Level Nonsense. My name is Shubusime. I'm always here Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Today is a Tuesday. So thank you so much for... Wait, today's a Tuesday? Yeah, it's a Tuesday. Because yesterday I drank. And I don't... Yeah. If it were, yeah, I drink Monday. Tuesday is my day off. Tuesday I don't drink. But the other day is, sure. That's okay. Yo, bro, follow me on social media. Facebook, that is Tumusime. Separated, Tumu then Sime. That's the same thing on YouTube. Twitter and Instagram, Tumusime. Eugene. Rasta clat. What's up with Eddie Kezo, bro? What's wrong with Eddie Kenzo? That's it, man. Yavudeyo, nakura, nagamba, nekara kasa, na sharing a video of Amwagida. Like he cried when he put up a video. That video you're seeing in the thumbnail here. I don't know if it's ready and the producer just plays that video. But we are going to play that video when it gets ready. And you will see what Eddie Kenzo. No matter what it is, there's another issue. This cannot be about Rema. This cannot be about Muzata. Even the idea of the mother being saying that Gendo was saying Yoko, it is horrible. But people tell us that every time. We use that. There's a Kiswahili word which starts with K. In English, we say nyoks. Then people say these things. Why is he this hurt? The reaction does not justify the offense. I mean, you don't get me wrong. If let's say you call a woman and you're like me, because me, I have also had like disappointments that are in this league. You call a girl, Nomugamba, baby, so could joke weekend and you give me on the animal. And she doesn't show up. That hurts your feelings. But you don't go on a hunger strike. You go in your phone and you look at another available goat. You know, let's just first look at this video. Because I play part, let me play a part of it. Just see.
Not even audio. Now the guy is going to get an ICA. Now you get an ICA. Nin. Kunga mulaba went to seka muzata. Nangamba to fire you. If you chija terera. Yeka kati. Duacha jamba antuna nefulira. Olukuba bamuwa deyondo za ishuguri ya magare diba. Na yono ne dinyali ange. Dienkole dee miaka. Baganda bange. Bwemba seruwa nye kani ya gendo kunuwa. Nakonga nchari mulamu. Uruwale ronze natandiko ukwe karakasi. Baise waka banga. Bantu mwona tebali mkumfako. Aba siramu tebavu deyo. Aba imbi tebavu deyo. Bana abantu abagama ambuno simanyi barwani ya human rights tebavu deyo. Disciplinary ministries tezivuddeyo ani agenda okunwa nako era ng'omuntu azaliwa mu Buganda kulidde mu Buganda olulimi luno lwenjogera nsobodde odutunda ensi yonna nsobodde odutunda ensi yonna abantu benjogera olulimi olumu nabo muliwa you can't fight for me. You want me to die? Yeah? Because of someone. Aloza anti yali spiri. Wawe situ siza Uganda. Wawe situ siza lulimi Uganda. Wawe situ siza lulimi Uganda. Ani yali ampa dea de chukumi. Ani yali anyambi kuwade. Wawe situ siza lulimi Uganda musimu. Why was true is that you need Uganda? Why did you true say?
Oh my God, man! Rema, you must be very sweet, man. You have to share those private parts with me, man. Understand? Why was? course he cried and everything. Now, even if you want to be laugh at him, you still feel like, okay, this man is hurting, man. Because me, the only time I've ever cried for that, I only cry for that when women don't show up at my place. I'm coming, you bathe, man. Bathe, wash, clean the house, spray deodorant, because usually it's stinking. You know, look first look around if there's anyone who left knickers anywhere. Go through all that trouble to prepare for the woman to come. A message, you know what, I've gotten tired. And in that moment, you can understand why Bin Laden used to kill people. Because you know, if you also had like a remote which can direct a missile to this girl's hostel. You know, someone told us that women, we bang these young girls because old girls see the loser in us. I'm like, yeah, what? Like, you know, I'm just trying to imagine something that I've ever gone through that has hurt me like that. Or maybe a woman has been looking like beautiful, you know, mwambula, five, breasts are falling. Okay, those are bad examples because those are body shame. I'm trying to find another example, but I, you know, my life is really not rich. Most of what I go through is hopelessness, so it's very hard for me to get a moral example. But I'm trying to. What could be that? What can I compare this to? What? The boy is hurt. He's asking all Muslims to protest on his behalf. He's asking human rights, Nicolas Opio, to come and intervene. He's comparing this to what Sarah Nyanzi went through, which is also I don't support. Because someone says Genda was saying Yoko. I mean, it is wrong, but people have gone through worse in life. People have survived, actually not survived, that's not a random. People have recovered from things like being molested by their parents. You believe that, man? They recover from those things. People have recovered from despicable things. Just Sheikh Muzata, who a lot of people don't even take that seriously, because you know him. Are you good? I knew. This is what's killing you. That's like a Christian being insulted by Pat Martin Semper, who follows Pornhub. And you stop breathing. It is Martin Semper, for crying out loud. Half the time he doesn't know what he's saying. He just has to open his mouth. Half the time he doesn't even recall if what he said it in an American accent or in an English accent. Or in a Ugandan accent or in a South African accent. Sheikh Muzata is the one who's stepping on your feelings like this. President Museveni was abused by Stella Nyanzi. Stella Nyanzi said that she wishes the pus in the birth canal of his dead mother would have choked him at birth. We have recovered from impossible things. Me, I have ever recovered from embarrassing myself by finishing in 3 seconds. Do you know how hard it is to again meet a woman? It is hard. Activists come and support me. Okay. Maybe my examples, like I said, are not the best examples. What I failed to understand, this reaction because of this, do you remember, when you put this on a mizani, this boy is not okay. There's something else hurting Kenzo. Let's go for the break. We shall come back with this story. Don't go anywhere.